have a bacon, we have a prawns feast. What a beautiful setup you've got here. Huh? Yeah, keep smiling though. What? What do you think? See, I've got two up.
What is that?
We've got a homemade macaroni pie. What a treat you've had there. A macaroni pie. I've never seen macaroni set up in this order. But it must be good.
You gonna go home and make it yourself now?
Well, no, I'm just gonna see. There we go, a lovely bit of ice cream here. The berry twist. The Americans can do it in a big size portions. Yes, you come to here, the Quincy Market. You could have a, you have a proper toffee apples on toffee and Smarties and vermicellis and fruit coating. What a setup. You're gonna have all of it packed in a hard box as well. Toffee apples are coated with lemon and honey. The only thing is, what a marvelous little pills. Oh, super premium Italian ice. I've not seen this set up in Italy. Their portions are small. They've multiplied this by almost 10 times to try and cater for the need. You can have. There we go. Hot, fantastic. Got chicken and chicken, Boston style chickens wrapped up in a bacon slice. Keeps you all in tune. Huh? Nice. Nice bit of bacon and chicken. Now proper Bostonian pop. Here. The old style setup for the TV guy.
There we go, Boston. We got pumpkin.
Huh? Don't you think? What a waste of stuff. These are going to be all carved out.
End up with absolutely a mess after the 31st of October. Huh? Don't waste all of their money. Find pumpkins. Give it to me.
Fabulous. There's a pumpkin doctor here.